families can explore, observe, study, and pretend at the Beverly and John Thompson Discovery Zone, a free permanent exhibition open to the public until 4:30 p.m. daily. This exhibit includes hands-on encounters as diverse as the natural world and was designed for families to explore together what the Florida Museum is all about. Engage in science-oriented interactives and experience stunning collections, real fossils, and other touchable objects from museum collections. The Discovery Zone introduces fundamental science and cultural heritage concepts, such as the butterfly life cycle and the comparison of a fossil to a modern specimen. Themed areas such as marine and forest units capture the variety of ecosystems on Earth. Navigate a model fishing boat and identify marine life while exploring the Gulf of Mexico. Other activities include excavating a virtual archaeological site and personalizing animated sea creatures on an interactive drawing station. Touchable displays encourage sensory learning. Be a scientist at the collection station while sorting and examining a variety of objects. Compare and contrast an array of skeletons, skulls, limb bones, and teeth. Use the micro-eye video microscope designed for even the youngest visitors to closely examine insects, shells, fossils, and more. Closely encounter live insects and animals in a terrarium and an aquarium. Infants and toddlers can crawl through the log, hear nature sounds, and discover hidden animals in the tree peepholes and forest mural. They can also create color patterns on the ever-bright interactive light wall. A family bathroom is conveniently located inside the exhibit, featuring a changing station and a toddler-sized toilet. Come experience the Florida Museum of Natural History's Discovery Zone today.